Yeah, we're actually in the fast lane, actually, is...
Yeah.
All right.
Hey, move it, asshole!
What? I can't... It's the lady in front... It's the lady... I can't do anything. It's... You see this?
It's the lady up out of the there.
I can't... All right.
Fucking mother... God damn it!
God. Asshole.
Hey!
What? No, what the hell? What is your problem? No! Do you see this? Do you see this? There's nothing I can do. Oh my fucking, what the fuck? God, no, this is pissing me off. I'm fucking passing her. What? Thank you, Grandma. Thank you. Yes. All right.
Ma'am.
Oh,
ma'am.
Oh, hi.
Excuse me.
Hi.
Hi. Hi, ma'am. I have the toaster. I'd like to return the toaster.
All right. Well, do you have your receipt?
No. Well, you see, the thing is, it's a toaster.
So.
And I.
So you don't have your receipt then?
Well. No, you see, I tried to make toast.
Yeah.
With a toaster, and I would like to return the toaster.
All right, well, in order to return it, I'm going to need to see a receipt so I can do the exchange for you.
Ma'am, I don't have any legs.
I'm sorry. I'm sorry to hear that, sir, but I can't do it out.
Ma'am.
I can't do it without the receipt.
Well, I don't have any life.
I'm sorry.
You see?
I'm sorry. Well, look, I'm really sorry. I'm sorry that you don't have legs. I'm sorry.
Well, I have a really bad tummy ache. Look, it hurts real bad.
I'm sorry about that, too. It's not my problem.
Can I please return the toaster?
Hola, buenos dias. I'm trying to clean up the mess in the back, but I'm having a little bit of trouble because I have no fingers.
Barb. Hey.
What?
Hey, Barb.
What?
Hey, Barb.
Shut up!
Barb. Hey. Fucking. So I was sitting down, right? I got this cool story for you about sitting down and shit, right? I was sitting down on a couch, you know, speaking of. And anyways, my wife comes in, right? Fucking just making dinner like a wife, like a pregnant woman. Shit. I was just sitting there talking to my friend on the internet. It's been a while since we talked, since like a couple days, because he went in jail, you know, being a badass and shit, fucking drunk driving and fucking jumping fences while the cops were following him. Can't fucking do that. I did that once and got myself fucking in jail for a week, dude. Fucking shit, man. Anyway, so my wife fucking comes in and she tells me, she says, is this what you wanted for dinner, Jim? And I say, bitch, don't, just fucking mind your own business. Damn, why you always gotta climb down my throat every time I'm sitting here typing with my hands and shit? Why you always gotta just fucking look at my lazy eye like you don't even fucking notice it? Why don't you ever say anything about it? Why don't you just point it out to me? You're right, because I'd slap you, bitch.
Maybe she's just being nice to you, you know? Maybe she doesn't want to point that out. Maybe she wants to make you dinner. Maybe that's it. That's all she wants to do.
I don't care, because Star Wars Episode 3 is probably my favorite fucking Star Wars movie, right? Oh, dude. Oh, damn, that bitch is Prangles. Hey, you fucking dude, Mark, Prangles.
Hey, Mark. What are you doing?
No, what?
No, huh? What do you think you're doing?
I was just colorizing.
No, you weren't.
I was arranging the clothes.
Mark, you were totally staring, checking Melissa out.
Well, she's over there, and I was color. I mean, I may have.
Why
I
do you
may
like
have
Melissa?
I may have.
Like, come on, I want to hear, like, one solid reason.
Do you have a reason why I shouldn't like Melissa? No!
She's a
you
bitch!
Don't. No!
No, she's a bitch.
She's a hot bitch, so I'm gonna go, I think I should go ask her out, is what I think I should do.
You're fucking kidding me, right?
No, I'm not.
Dude, she's gonna, like, rip your heart out through your teeth.
That, I don't think that's physically possible, but,
She'll manage. She's that much of a bitch,
you know
dude.
What?
She'll do
you
it.
You know what? You know what? You know what? I'm gonna get.
You're
gonna
fucking
do
retarded.
It. Okay,
go
well, I'm gonna go do it, and there's
go
nothing
it.
You can do about it.
I don't really care.
So, kiss my little butt.
Excuse me.
Hi.
Hi.
Yeah.
I just heard a noise.
You.
There was a noise, and I would like. I'm concerned. That one.
That,
is that noise
oh.
right there?
Oh, yeah. That no. That's.
What exactly
that's,
is that noise?
That's a bell. Let us know. When there's a donation outside.
No. I don't think you're understanding me. I heard something. I think that something might be wrong.
No, yeah,
I think
no.
You should, you should check on it.
I will. I'll go check on it. I just have to go run real quick and get
no,
the...
son, I don't... I... Do you not
no.
understand me? I heard a noise.
No, yeah, no.
It was a very... It was that
yeah.
one right there. I don't... I go get your manager. I would like to speak to a manager.
A manager?
You have a manager, don't you, son?
Yeah, no.
You know what a manager is, don't you?
I... Pretty sure, yeah.
Oh, then I think you need to go get him.
I'm the manager.
Hello, sir.
Hey. I hear you got a fucking problem here. Oh,
I do have a problem.
What's the deal then, lady? Huh?
There was a sound, and you have very lovely eyes.
Hola, I'm in the back. I can't find my way out because I'm stuck behind all these boxes. I don't know why all the people bring the boxes into the back room all the time. It overflows and it gets in my way, and it's kind of frustrating because I have no fingers to use to... Hi, well, I'd like to donate this shoe of mine, this tennis shoe. It's a pretty nice shoe. I got it a couple of years back, and, you know, it served me well. I've walked around in it a lot.
You want to donate one shoe?
Yeah, just the one. I have the other one still, but I'm not willing to part with that one just yet. It's a little sentimental to me, and plus it keeps my right foot warm, and I'm kind of partial to my right foot shoes.
Well, if you want to donate, sir, we're going to need both of those shoes.
Well...
Otherwise, it's not a complete donation.
Well, I don't see the problem in only donating one shoe. There might be a one-legged person that would come in and happen to need one shoe. Why are you gonna pay extra
But what
for
about
an extra
people,
shoe?
What if someone comes in and sees that
what,
shoe?
What, you only
really
got
wants,
one leg?
What if someone comes in and sees both, sees that one shoe and wants both
and,
of them?
And
I totally
don't,
agree,
the
sir,
donation
but,
times are on the window. The donation times on the window say 10 a.m. to 10 p.m. And I'm kind of a little bit flustered because
I'm
within the donation times and I cannot give you my shoe.
Because it does not reach.
Why the hell can I give you a fucking shoe?
It
come on.
It doesn't meet our criteria. I'm sorry, sir.
Well, you know.
There's no need to raise your voice.
Just
there's
take
no
the shoe. Please, just take the
I'm not
going to
take your
shoe.
I'm not.
I will give you the
no,
shoe.
There is no reason to use that type of language.
There's no reason. There's no reason for you not to take the fucking shoe.
Because it's one shoe. What type of moron walks around with just one fucking shoe on?
I need that shoe.
Just one fucking shoe.
Yeah, well, you know what? I think I'm not going to part with this shoe today. I think you missed your chance. That boat has sailed, Missy.
Then keep your shoe.
I'm out of here with both of my shoes.
Bye-bye. Bye.
All right.
Bye.
Why don't you just hop on in the truck, Jethro? They don't want our goods here.
Is this you got right here? Right?
No, you gotta. It's the SUV over there. It's white. It's taking up the two parking spaces.
That's not an SUV.
It's an SUV. I read it on the thing.
Okay,
anyway.
Yeah, sure. That, okay.
It's over. It's the hatch. Open the hatch.
Okay. All
right, door.
You just
the hatch
in here?
Door.
You just want it in.
Just put it. Put it over it, there.
It looks a little wide.
I think it'll be fine.
Oh well. Okay.
Just you have to wiggle it. Just wiggle. Can you lift up the corner? Yeah.
No.
The other corner.
Okay.
Okay. Now lift and push, but push sideways. And
push,
diagonal. At the same... Can you just wiggle?
No, there, see,
can
the,
you wiggle
the door
it?
Is there. The door, I can't...
I know, it's...
I can't get...
That's why you have to wiggle. You're not wiggling enough, really.
Do you wiggle the couch?
Yeah.
I...
What? I'm not going to wiggle the car. No, you just have to push up. You're not... You need
okay,
to put
push...
your shoulder into it.
Okay.
Yeah.
Like
no.
This. No?
With your knee.
With...
Shoulder and your knee. I think
shoulder.
That will help. And then just wiggle. Just wiggle it just a little bit.
Like, okay.
You're not wiggling enough.
Okay, I'll try and wiggle.
If you could
I don't think it's working. I don't
try
think...
jiggle,
if
jiggling
we
it.
Put, can we move this hat on
no.
that by itself on the seat?
No. No, that,
no,
it's a very important hat that I need very much.
Okay, it's kind of in the way. It's making, oh, but okay, we can, I think we can work around
you know,
it.
If we could just get around the hat and not actually move it, that'd be much more convenient for me.
All right, well, I'll see what I can do. I can we put this seat down? This seat?
No.
No. Okay. I don't really see where
I
we
think
can...
you just need to wiggle it. I just don't think you're wiggling enough.
Yeah.
And your shoulder.
And
you don't want to throw your shoulder, though. It
no,
can't,
wiggling...
You need to get under it, like with your legs and your toes, but not with your back, because your back is very important. You don't
so
want to break it.
So just put my legs and my toes underneath?
No, you have to brace with your toes, obviously.
Okay, sorry. Okay, so brace with my toes.
And then the wiggling.
And don't put my back underneath it.
Right.
But... And then wiggle with my shoulder.
Right, just like that. That's exactly...
Okay.
Could somebody please... I'm in the back. I'm in the back of the... I'm in the back of Doug's goods and bads, and I... come on. Somebody come back here and help me. I have no fingers, for Christ's sake.
Oh, hey, Melissa, I just want to, I was wondering, if you,
hold on a second.
Oh, okay,
I think I puked a little in my mouth. What was it that you wanted to ask me?
Yeah, never mind.
Pillowbritches!